Welcome back to Moonglow Bay. Hopefully today we are going to be getting our vending machine. That would be really awesome. In order to do so, we must fish up a little fishy so that we can make fish and chips. And hopefully I don't burn the meal this time, because that happened last time and it wasn't so good. So let's see how fast we can get this little tyke. There we go. A pollock. That is one we've had before. Sadly, not a new species. Gonna have to keep fishing to see if we can find more fishies. That'd be awesome. All right, let's see what we get this time. Who knows what we're gonna get? Maybe I should change my bait. Oh, there we go. I got a striped nibbler. Yay, I got a new one. It's always such a good feeling getting new fish in this game. So I am very happy with that. That is awesome. All right, let's see what else we get. I feel like I'm like lucky today. I feel like it's going pretty well. I got another one of those. Nice, nice. We still need a couple more, maybe like two or three more or something, because I want to sell some too. So that would be really good because we don't have any money. We're just starting out. We need to catch as much as we can right now, right? That'd be amazing. I think I've really got the hang of this now. I got a purple tail. Very nice. We've had one of those before as well. Oh, that was a really close reel, actually. So that was good. I'm happy with that. Okay, little fishies. Come on, come on. It's still not time to give up. All right, an ocean angel. Oh, that's so pretty. I really like that one. The fish have such nice designs. I really just get excited like seeing all the different fishies and designs and stuff. So we've already caught two new fish today, which is very cool. All right, got another one. Yeah, I really love that like pull thing that you can do. I'm gonna do one more and then I'm gonna try and use some bait to see if we can get like a bigger fish. Like that would be really cool. I can't really tell the difference between... Oh, what happened there? I don't know what happened to that one. He disappeared. He got away. No, maybe he was a rare one or something. I have no idea. Oh man, this one's getting... I think I'm tired. Oh no, can't seem to reel him in very well. I think I lost that one too. No, they're starting to get away from me. What did I do? I was doing so well and now I'm not like getting them. No. All right, there we go. That was good. That was a good one. I managed to get that one in one, so that's awesome. All right, I want to change what I'm doing here. I want to do the plug lure and we're going to do low bait as well. I was already using bait, it looks like. So that sucks because I'm already running low. I think you only start with like 20, so I'm already down to 10, so that's not too great. But let's see if we can get something new. A ling? Nope, that's not a new one. But yeah, we're getting a nice supply of fish going here, which is great and gonna really, really help us in our fishing adventures, right? So I'm looking forward to that. All right, I think we're done for now. That was a nice amount of fish that we just got, and it's already 10 o'clock at night. Where did the time go? I still haven't worked out how to open the map. I actually think it's glitched out. I think my map is glitched out. It opened up on the tutorial and it said I just needed to press the select button to open the map. I pressed the select button and nothing happens. So yeah, I think it's glitched out, which is making it really difficult to get around the town, unfortunately. Hopefully the developers like patch it or something and fix that, because that would be really, really good. But we're going to go in our house now and we're hopefully going to make fish and chips. That would be great. Look at all these like dishes we can make now. Cool, because I got some fish. You need crab for these ones. Does that mean you can catch crabs as well and lobsters? That's really cool. I really like that. Some of the dishes require very specific fish as well, from what I can tell, and of course you need the recipe too. But we're gonna make the classic British meal, fish and chips. I like fish and chips. I am British, so I approve of this dish. Battered fish and fried potatoes. Very, very nice. Let's see if I can cook up a storm. All right, we're going to use a ling for this. That'd be really good. All right, and we need to start by chopping. No, we need to start by getting out the fridge. That'd be helpful. And then we need to chop first. I'm not sure why we're chopping first. Oh no, I think I missed my cue there. There we go. I got it the second time, so that's good. All right, now we need to fry the little thing. I need to get used to these mini games, right? I'm not quite used to them just yet. to hold it, and then stopped it too early. Oh man, I really need practice with this. This is only my second attempt, so yeah, I've got my potatoes. Now we got to chop the potatoes. Okay, let's try and do that. Chop and chop. That was perfect. Yes, I actually perfected one of them. Getting the hang of it. I think it's gonna take a little bit to get the hang of this for sure, but you know, it's fine. It kind of reminds me of Cooking Mama a little bit, and I haven't really played much Cooking Mama, just seen stuff on it. Oh no, I didn't even get one star. That was bad. Whatever, I got fish and chips, so that's good. Yeah, this is definitely gonna take some practice. I'm sure by the end of this game, we're gonna be a cooking aficionado. I'm sure of it. All right, so now we got our fish and chips. We're gonna go report back to the dude. I'm also going to sell, maybe I should make meals and then sell the meals. I actually think that that would sell for a little bit more than just selling the fish on its own. Although with my cooking skills, I'm not too sure. Oh, it's nighttime, so we probably can't actually give this dish over to the quest giver. I completely forgot about that, because there's a day and night cycle in this game. Right, let's cook another dish then. Why not? Let's cook some fish cakes. I need some practice, so let's do it. And then we're gonna sell these dishes. So yeah, I'm gonna definitely do that. Get out our fish. We're gonna wash the fish and then chop it as well. Oh, okay, this one's kind of easy to do, so I don't mind this one. I don't think you can fail this one, at least I don't think so anyway. There you go, thumbs up. I like that she kind of lets you know that you've done a good job. That was awesome. Now we need to boil it. Okay, the boiling one's a bit tricky, but I'm kind of getting used to it. All right, here we go, just stay on the blue line. That's all I have to do. All right, cool, now we need to fry it. I think the frying and the cooking part is the hardest part with these mini games. I really find them challenging. Okay, so we hold it and then let go. Oh, I actually got it. Yes, I'm getting better. Yes, okay, this one you have to wait. Yes, I perfected that one. Well, maybe not perfected it. I didn't even get a star. Really? I thought I did pretty well. Oh, I actually thought I did pretty well with that one, but according to the game, I didn't. Maybe it's about the quality of ingredients for the, what you're using. Maybe that's what's going on. I really don't know. I'm not really sure how it works, but I thought I did pretty well there, but the game said no. Whatever, fine. It's probably going to be the last thing that I cook, and then we're going to put them in the thing and sell them. That would be great. Okay, this one's right at the end. Oh no, I did it too early. Silly me. That's all right though. That's all right. Okay, go get the potatoes, and we're gonna chop the potatoes. I have to say, I can imagine that this is gonna be quite a time consuming thing, because if you have to do this to make money all the time, and there's so many mini games for it as well, don't you think this is gonna be really time consuming to make all these recipes? I don't know. So there's so many different parts to cooking in this game, so it makes me wonder how this is gonna be 20, 30 hours into the game or whatever. I don't know how long this game is, but I'm assuming it's gonna be a little long because of how many fish you have to collect. But we're going to store one of these. We're going to store one of these fish cakes as well, and hopefully we'll make some money. Do we get to see what's in there? How do you check? Maybe you can't. I have no idea. All right then, well, it's definitely time to go to bed because it's really late, and I want to give this dish over and get a vending machine. That'd be so cool. Set the alarm for 6 a.m. That sounds like a good idea. Gotta make the most of the day, right? We got lots to do tomorrow, so we have to wake up nice and early. We gotta find our partner. Kind of sad that my partner's gone. Oh, look at that little teddy on the couch. That's kind of cute. It's kind of cute little thing for sure. Hello, Waffles. How are you doing today? I'm sure Waffles is having a great day today. Hello, friend. Sarah Johnson, Multi, solve a mystery for you. Why did you call your boat the two cats? That's a good question. Oh, that was just a joke between me and Robin. The first time we went sailing, we thought we were the coolest cats on the waves. Oh my gosh. It feels like she's kind of old, trying to be cool. Oh, Robin, you must have learned so much from her. She was one of the best anglers I've ever seen and really cared about the long-term health and conservation of the bay. Yeah, we both do. Sustainable fishing will always be a cornerstone of the business. On that note, is there anything I can fix you for lunch? It's on me. I'll take your finest fish burger. I don't know how to make that, so I don't know why the villagers keep asking things of me that I don't know how to create. I have no idea. Oh gosh, I need to find this NPC, and that's going to be painful to find him because I have no map. Hey, Mrs. Fisher. Cloudy out today, eh? Glad I brought a coat. It's somewhere. Oh no, did you forget it? Hello, Mrs. Fisher. Sorry, but I'm super late. See you. Oh no, what are you late for? I have no idea. All right, we're gonna try and find this place. I think it was like down here somewhere. I don't know. I'm looking for a cheeky fish, a swamp skimmer or something. Okay, all right then. Not too much going on there. What does this person say? There's an adorable creature you must find, the waterbed. It catches other fish when they fall over. That's cute. Adorable. Okay, let's have a look here. I just need to find where I'm going. I wish the map worked. It would be so much easier to get around, but I really don't know. All right, let's have a little look though. Maybe we gotta sort of learn the layout just by walking around. I think that would be a good idea. All right, where is this? This is the boat shop. This is where we're gonna fix our boat. I don't think it's ready, but let's talk to this lady. What are you after? Do you sell anything? Ooh, I see. A quick repair is 40 shells and 100 shells for a full repair, but we don't have enough money, I don't think. Would I get less money from selling here, I wonder? Like, I don't know how that works, to be honest with you. I've no idea. Hey, Tam, how's it going? Any tips? Wait till you encounter the Notre Dame sand digger. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going to write down purple lobster. All right, then. This is the aquarium. I do have some fish to donate. So, yes, I would like to donate some. It's all about admin and permits. I need to create space for new tanks. Okay. Oh, I got to make her lunch. Grilled octopus. Can't speak. But, yeah, I can't make that, I'm afraid. All right, we're going to donate ocean fish and striped nibbler. There you go. Thanks, Morty. Let's write up some notes. You can give them gifts. Oh, cool. You can give... Oh, I guess it's the dishes that they asked for. I suppose that makes sense. I wonder if you, like, unlock bits of, like, story and stuff for completing tasks for the villagers, perhaps. I think there actually is some places in this game that you can explore. Like, I'm pretty sure that there are some, like foresty, like, park sort of areas. Like, you can see... Oh, my God. What are these? Are those dogs? They're so cute. Why are they all following this lady? It's Mrs. Chips. I need more time for your steamed fish. Okay, do you have all those dogs? Oh my god, she's a crazy dog lady. Not a crazy cat lady, it's a crazy dog lady. I love it. I love it. Okay, is this the place I need to go? Goto Tech. This could be it. Where's the door? There's the door. Okay, let's have a look. Take your time. All right, we're still learning, where everything is. This is the sonar, essential for any serious fisher. Detects fish movement beneath and around your trawler. Oh, that's so cool. There's like little fish signs as well, and they all like increase the sales and stuff like that. But we don't have the actual vending machine yet, so like that's not too helpful for us right now. We need to find this guy. So yeah, I'm not quite sure where this person is. They're gonna be looking. Oh, there you are. I found you. Oh, good. I was getting worried. And how's our fledgling chef? Stuck. This recipe. Is there a specific fish I need? For fish and chips? No, any will do. All right, I got your item. I got it right here, my friend. Enjoy. I hope you like it. Haru, your fish and chips. Impressive. Let's see. Attractive. Plated. Well seasoned, street style, your presentation's top notch. The windowed polyvent is exactly what you need. It's eye-catching and simple to use. Your customers will happily pay a little extra per dish. Tell you what, I'll deliver the display model straight to your house. It's all yours, no charge. Wow, that's extremely generous. Thank you very much. Just keep cooking what you're cooking and think of Haru when you need an upgrade. Okay, cool. I got a new task. What's my new task? I've got to return to Abby at the beach. Okay, looks like we've conquered a task. I don't know where Abby is. Hopefully we'll find her. We're on the beach, but I don't know if it was like further back or what. Oh, hello. Okay, I found you. Good. Awesome. Success. I recovered the two cats and purchased a shiny new vending machine. Yay. Have I got my boat already? I thought I had to pay for it, but maybe we're fine for the first, like, you know, upgrade. Why is that just like a random animal just skidding on his butt in the background? He's gone now, but he was like going past in the background. I like that. And that suddenly makes you Felix Wilson. Say what? Who? The angler. Famously. So what now? You attack the bay with a rod and a plucky attitude? Why? Is there something else I need? A net, for starters. Come on, let me show you. I need a net? Okay, what do I need one of those for? Ah, to like trap fish in? Ah, that's cool, that's cool. Net fishing is a great way to acquire baits or to catch several small fish at once. That'll make things faster. It's also the only way to catch species that cannot be lured, like crabs and stuff, right? See those black insects? Those are sand fleas. Okay. I'm so glad that they don't exist. Sand fleas provide you with low-grade bait, ideal for most fish in the bay. Oh, that's handy. And it's free as well, right? To cast your net, tap, I think that's the A button. I find the controls to be kind of confusing because it doesn't actually, like, I guess I'm so used to the game actually like telling you. You have to press A or B or Y or X. So when it's just like a circle highlighting one of the buttons, it kind of like confused me at first. I was like, what button is that? But yeah, it's clearly the A button. And then we have to tap it to build power and then tap again to release. Okay, cool. I'll try to keep that in mind. Release when your arms are fully extended for a bigger throw. Give it a go. Okay, let's try this out. Oh my. Oh, she's actually like, okay. All right. What on earth? Oh, interesting. Okay, can't I just pick them up off the floor? Like, why do I need a net? Maybe they'll run away. Now, to haul in those fleas, hold the right trigger to drag the net back in and then the analog stick to guide it left and right across the swarms. Okay. All right, let's try it. Let's see if it will come back in. Wait, it's all going to the side. Oh, wait, I think I did it. Yay, I got minuscule mite bugs. I got three of them. Nice. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I'll take all of those. Thank you. Great. Once more, cast out and reel in those swarms. Okay, I'll go like kind of cast it like quite far out this time. All right, there we go. I think that'll do it. I think I got like two. The others are like really far away. How do you throw it that far, I wonder? I don't know. I got a few, so that's good. Excellent. Feel free to come back and catch more anytime. Every sand flea produces 3 pieces of low-grade bait. And you'll certainly be doing the beach a favor. Yuck, I know, right? It looks nasty. Now you can take what you've learned out onto the bay. Just look out for any dark areas in the water. Cast your net and you're sure to find something. Ah, so we can actually do that whilst we're on our boat. That makes sense. Hey Mum, I just saw Sarah at the boat shop. The two cats is ready to go. Yay, we can finally use our boat. For the record, I really don't like you sailing out into the great blue yonder. But how am I supposed to get fish? Why? Because of the monster? Is it actually a monster? Is it that big fish thing? Do not joke. People have lost their livelihoods to that thing. It's not a monster. I know that much, and we've learned all we can from the shore. Then at least get a decent radio from Harrow's shop. That way, if you get into trouble out there and need my tugboat and winch, you can call. Okay, that sounds like a good idea, just in case we get in a bad situation. Oh, that reminds me, I've been summoned to a meeting at Town Hall. Wanna come along, Mum? I could introduce you to Mayor Tremblay. Okay, why not, I guess? Very fancy, I'll wear my best outfit. This one. I don't know if you ever get to change outfits in this game. I hope that you do. That'd be cool. I wonder if there's like house decoration and like that kind of stuff. I'm not sure if that's actually in this game or not. I have no idea. It might just be more about the fishing and like the fishing upgrades rather than your character itself. I have no idea though. On the way, could you send home Casper? I'd rather not have both of you to worry about. Who is Casper? I don't know. Be careful out there on the water, Malty. I mean it. Thank you. Everybody is so, so kind and so friendly, and they all just like really care about, you know, you as the player. So that's really like just endearing. I like that. I'm going to be busy for a few days. What shall we tackle first? Are you coming with me? Cool. Let's speak to Sarah at the boat shop to get our trawler. There's a whole ocean out there to explore. I'd like to get away for a while. That sounds like a great idea. I'd like to go and do some fishing exploits. That'd be awesome. I couldn't get up the ramp for a second. Confused me. So the boat shop, I think, is up this way. I think it's kind of easy to find most of the shops, thankfully. They usually, you just follow the pathway and you can find most of them, so it's not like too bad, I would say. I do want to explore a little bit more of the town eventually, but I'm quite happy, you know, doing what we're doing right now. Okay, so this is the boat shop, so we should be able to find our trawler, right? Or get our trawler. Ah, Malty, the two cats is all set. Well, almost. Great, how much did you want for the repairs? 100. Once you're paid up, I'll have the keys ready. I don't think I have that much money. Anything you're looking for? Yeah, I don't have that much money, so I don't think that we can actually get the boat just yet. In that case, let's have a little explore about the town. I'm pretty sure there are some places that we haven't yet explored, so yeah, like, I think it'd be really cool to do that. I have explored quite a few areas, but not everywhere, so it'd be really cool to familiarize myself with some stuff. What happened over here? All the trees are, like, falling down and stuff. Phew, kind of chilly today, right? Take care out there. I don't know if I've ever met you before. Hi, sorry, not now. It's not a great time. Why is that? And there's like a nice like little park down here, which I really like, with like some little lily pads and stuff, which is cute. The Collector, have you heard of the Horn of Menace? What does it sound like? Surprisingly rhythmic, distracting even, hence the name, and it goes on and on and on. Okay, after hearing its strange tone, you'll completely forget about what you're supposed to be doing. I'm starting to know the feeling. Comes with old age. We should check our fish, actually, because I did actually put some into the museum and I completely forgot to check them. So yeah, we should do that. That'd be really cool, actually, because I found the angel fish and something else today. So let's see if we can find them in our fishing log. That would be really cool. Okay, so the bay ripple fish. Wagging its tail can cause an avalanche on the other side of the world. What? Really? Is chaos or a misremembered metaphor? There's no way. I don't think the world would exist if that was the case, right? I'm sure, like, there's a lot of them going around in the ocean, so that would be crazy, very crazy. Where's the other one? Oh, there's the minuscule mite bug, the little sand fleas. Oh, we can give it to Marina, so we can actually donate those as well. They actually count, which is good to know. I didn't know that those actually counted. Is there an easier way to see, like, the ones that you've, like, caught? Because I just have to, like, keep scrolling through. I'm not sure if there's an easier way or not. Ah, here's the angel fish. It's actually called Moonglow Flying Fish. Rumored to cause infidelity. Sure, blame the fish. Okay then, that's a bit random, but sure, I guess that's all we've got in the book for now then. I don't think you can actually go into any of the houses except for like the shops, which is a little bit of a shame, but there are a lot of NPCs that you can talk to. I would have rather that, like, you know, I could have actually have gone into some of the houses though. I think that would have been really nice, but it is what it is. What are these two ladies doing? Hello, Mrs. Gotto. I run a small business and I'm gauging interest in different recipes. You seem like someone who knows a lot of people. What are you implying? Nothing. Just that you know everyone in town. Nothing untoward. I don't usually care for seafood, but perhaps I could sample your surf and turf. No problem. I don't, like, get, like, any, like, quests or anything coming up for it. Maybe it's just because I can't create these dishes just yet, so it's like the game's like, well, no point giving you a quest for that because you can't make it anyway. Maybe, like, that is what the game is doing? I'm not really sure. Where does this pathway go? Secret pathway back here. I don't even know. Hello, good luck with those ridiculous cheeky sea creatures. Thank you, I might need it. You can see, like, there are definitely areas in this game that, like, need renovation. Like, this is messy in some areas, so I'm sure we're gonna be able to clean up those and maybe, like, deforest and, like, build some buildings up here. Maybe that's why you can't go in many houses, because you're meant to build some more and, you know, fill the town up, and you know then maybe you can go into some of those locations perhaps. Okay, I think we're like by our house now. Oh my gosh, she's got all her dogs by my house. That's so cool to see. There's our vending machine. Yay, ta-da-da-da. We have a vending machine now, and I can actually put stuff in. Does it actually like show up like on the vending machine? That's really cool. I really like that. I like that a lot. Shall we see if we have anything to cook? I'm gonna cook something and then like sell it. I don't think I've got any more recipes, sadly. I don't know how you get more recipes. I have no idea, but let's do some more cooking. I love the cooking in this game. It's really fun. I really like it. I like the little mini games and stuff that you can do. All right, now we gotta fry this up. Let's see if I can get this working. Oh, so close. Just too early, sadly. All right, try this again. All right, chop this up. I love that she's whistling as she's doing it. Very relaxing. All right, let's keep this on the thing. So hopefully we can get, you know, something. I want to get at least like one star on a dish, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. I don't seem to be getting too much. All right, now we're gonna make some fish cakes with this, and then I'm gonna sell them. That'll probably be all I do with this for now, I think. Oh, I need to wash it first. You don't always have to wash the dishes, but this one you do, it seems. All right, over there we go. All right, gotta keep up with this like little blue thing. Okay, cool. Now we'll chop it up. There we go. That'd be great. I'm happy that we got the vending machine. I can't wait to see like everything displayed in the vending machine. I think that'll be like really, really cool. That'd be really awesome to see, I think. All right, there we go. Lovely, all boiled up and everything. I don't think I did too badly there. It's always this one that gets me. I got it. Awesome. I always like mess it up. I always like push it like way too early or too late, but yeah, we got it. Nice. I really wish I could get like better though. I want to get like a star on it. We just have to be patient, I suppose. All right, let's go put these in the vending machine and hopefully make some monies. That'd be amazing. All right, we're gonna put some fish and chips in here. We're gonna sell these for 20 shells, so that's nice. But yeah, you can see it's not worth selling fish on their own. They sell for 5 shells and 3 shells, and then the meals sell for 25. So it's really not worth just selling like fish on their own, I feel like. So yeah, definitely not. Did they sell like, they don't sell instantly. Oh, I sold one already. Oh, damn. People must be like really in demand for these things, I guess. How much money do I have now? Let's have a look. I'm curious to see how much money I've actually got. I don't know how to check, to be honest. Oh, right. It's at the top of the screen, silly me. I've got 55 shells. I like completely forgot that that was up there. Being blind. Okay, that's fine. All right then. So yeah, I think I just need to make money right now, like, because I need 100 shells for the trawler. So I'm pretty sure that that's what I have to do. I don't think there's any other quests to do. We've just got, you know, the main story quest where we have to find out about the curse. Oh, we have to meet with Mayor Tremblay at the town hall. I have no idea where that is. I can't bring the map up either, so that's gonna be difficult. Wait, there's like a little thing in the corner. Oh, I didn't notice. There's like a tiny mini map. That would help me to find some characters as well. I'll definitely make use of that because I can't use the normal map, so I would keep an eye on that. Oh, is this a side quest? Oh, hi, Mrs. Fisher. Hey Casper, what's up? You seem miles away. Oh, nothing. I smelt this herb a while ago. It reminds me of Dad. I can't think of the name. Cilantro? Mrs. Chip grows loads of it. It's pretty common. That's it. Dad used to cook this meal with it all the time, but I can barely remember what it tastes like now, and I don't want to ever forget. You're gonna give me the recipe? I'll cook it up and Yeah, maybe I can help. Yay, I got a new recipe. All right, we can actually make something new. Ooh, I got a display upgrade as well. When did I get that? I have no idea, but I'm not complaining. Let's do some cooking. I want to cook this new dish. I love the cooking in this game, so any excuse to go back and cook some grub up, that would be awesome. All right, let's go see. I still got 55. Maybe I haven't sold the other dish just yet. So, my new recipe, what was it? I did get a new one. Maybe my quest will tell me. Let's have a look. Oh, there's a second page. I didn't know there was a second page to my tasks. Okay, so of course I gotta get a radio as well. I think I need the actual boat first though. So a steamed purple tail is the dish that I need to make. I don't know if I can make that just yet. I actually need a purple tail to be able to make that. Have I ever seen a purple tail? I don't know if I have. I am not sure. We'll have to check, what we've actually found. I have found a purple tail before. I just don't have one on me, sadly. So we'd have to go fishing to see if we could find it. That would be really cool, actually. I think I want to go and visit the town hall before it gets too late. Like, that would be really cool, actually. So I'm gonna try and follow these markers and see where they lead me. I'm not quite sure. Like, which one? Oh, there's one with an exclamation mark on. Maybe I should go there. That goes into a shop, so that one's okay. Oh, here we go. I think I found something. Ah, found the mayor. River and Multi, welcome to the end times. Oh God, that sounds depressing. Why is it the end times? What's going on? You're closing the town hall? Oh no. I have no choice. For years, we've barely scraped by. Actually, River, that's why I wanted to speak to you. There's no money left for next year's centennial. There's no money left for anything. Oh man, it's worse than I thought. I'm afraid I can't hire you. Moonglow Bay is finished. What? That's the whole reason I'm here, to help with repairs and funding. Surely we can do something. You're kind, but it's too late. Every building, business, and public space needs renovating. Irony is, the townsfolk have shelves to spare. Just look at the bulletin board. But no one is willing to invest. The cozy cavern alone. What's the cozy cavern? I don't know, maybe it was just a figure of speech, I don't know. Okay, so we just start there. Just please keep this place running a little while longer. Yeah, we can fix this, man. You know what, Multi? Why not? One last hurrah. Town hall stays open. Yay! Take those horrible planks back off. Hey! Good luck, Mrs. Fisher and River. I'll see you on Monday. Oh, right. Well, that's good. There's kind of like a hole in the floor now, but all right. Mum, you shouldn't have done that. Making promises. Yes, I did. For 3 years, I've watched this town crack and crumble. Robin would never have let that happen. She would fight every day. We kind of left it a bit late, but it's fine. We're doing something now, that's what matters. What do we need to do? Quite simply, invest in as many properties as possible. Every renovation will steadily improve tourism across all of Moonglow, which will gradually increase the sale price of each meal you sell. So that's good. Like, we get something out of it as well, so that's awesome. Keep an eye out for renovation signs across town, then invest when you can. That's really cool. I love that. Let's check out the cozy cavern. Oh, it's actually a place in the town. Nice. Okay. I'll have to go and check that out at some point. I want to find the bulletin board. I know I've seen it. It's here. Okay, cool. Is this what the mayor was talking about? Yep, the town bulletin board. It seems there's still a high demand for seafood, even if no one wants to fish. These small jobs could be a great way to generate some extra income. Pick a task and let's get cracking. Oh, nice. There's like a little like side quest thing on here. Very nice. Very cool. All right, a favor for Ethan. He wants 2 fish cakes. This one just says speak to Chris and it's just one day. There's not too much there. Maybe we shouldn't accept quests that we know we can't do. I'm not really sure. I guess I'm just gonna accept all of them right now and just see what happens, I guess. Market trends. There's market trends as well. Fang Thief boiled lobster. Ooh, so you get like an increase of like 15%. That's really cool. There's a limit to it though. So only like 74 units, you can sell, it looks like. And there's also stuff here that isn't doing so well, like sea sniffler and stuff. Like, you wouldn't want to sell those when they're not doing so well, right? That's really cool. I like that. I like that they've put that into the game. That's really awesome, actually. Very, very cool. Okay, so I did pick up some things here. I don't know where I have to go for them. I have to find out. Oh, I just got paid. I got 80 shells now. Hey, Malsy, have you been cooking? Something smells amazing. I have been. You know, slowly but surely. Do I need to speak to you? Seems to be a quest on you. No, maybe it was in the shop. Yeah, it's probably in the shop. I keep getting confused. Okay, I got some more things to do. I got exclamation mark here. So let's see what this is. Ah, the collector of fishy tails. I'm all out, sorry, but I wish you every success. That was task complete? What? Really? Okay, I actually have a quest to complete 3 tasks right now from the bulletin board, so that's good to know. Hello? Hey, welcome to Cozy Cavern. Oh, this is what this place is? Well, what's left of it? Is it like a pub or an inn or something? Kind of curious, actually. So this is Moonglow Bay's famous rumour mill. Yeah, used to be. Before the fishing trade collapsed, every night there'd be new stories of strange and eerie creatures beneath the waves. Ooh. The tales would start out modest, of course. Tentacles, giant eyes, a funny colour. Then everyone would chime in and embellish their own hazy recollections. Before you know it, that same creature is 10 feet long and summons the plague. I love that. The cavern did great in those days, until the rumours came back to haunt us, and the whole town became too frightened to fish. I think I understand. Maybe the curse wasn't true? Maybe it's all just rumours. I have no idea. The mayor said you were looking for investors. Yes, and we're so close to our target, hence me freezing my butt off out here in the cold. By all means, check out the sign if you'd like to add to the pot. Okay, so how much are we looking at here? Okay, 300 shells to fix a broken sign from the looks of it. I wonder how much this actually changes it. I'm curious. I don't have the money to help right now, but yeah, definitely really cool how you can help, like, you know, revitalize the town. I think that's really, really awesome, and I'm very much looking forward to seeing the changes that occur in the town too. So this is for grilled octopus, so we don't have anything there. So it does kind of like mark them, like, sort of, you know, there's like little markers for those people that we do need to get dishes for, sort of. So that's kind of cool. Why is there a marker like back here? I can't get back there. I don't know what that's about. Ah, the fish journal keeper. Do I have a mystery for you? The flock fish. What does it want? Where does it come from? What does it look like? Another great question. It's completely covered in wool. Wow, that's interesting. Very interesting. Is that a schoolgirl? Hello? They're not so new angler. They say the local red is delicious. I'll keep an eye. Who is this they you're talking about? You know, they, them, the populace? Is it you? The local red? Is the local red your favourite dish? They say I have to go now. Okay, was it really his favourite dish? I have no idea. I have no clue. Can I catch some more of these little sand things? I kind of want to catch some more, but I don't seem to be able to. I don't know how to work out how exactly to do that right now. What are my quests? I've clicked the wrong one. All right, let me see. I got complete 3 quests here. I got quite a lot of quests. Oh my god. I could do the fish cakes, just 2 fish cakes. I could do that, and I could probably do the steamed purple tail as well. I just need to find a fishing spot. You can't actually fish wherever you want. You have to go next to these little fishing signs. Kind of reminds me of how you fish in The Sims. You always have to fish at those wooden signs on The Sims 4, so it's kind of like similar in that way, I feel like. All right, I got a purple tail. That's perfect, because I actually need one of those for a quest, so that's really, really good. And then I think we just need any fish to do the fish cakes, so it should be fine with any old thing. Would be nice if we got something new, but you know, it's just gonna depend. Oh no, I think this one's gonna get away. Yep, that one got away. That one went a little bit weird. That's all right though. We'll just keep fishing and see if we can find something. I want to find a new species. That'd be so cool. But we'll just see what happens. All right, there we go. I got a ling. All right. I don't know exactly how many fish I've got, but we'll just go for one more so then we can make the fish cakes and the steamed purple tail. That'd be really, really cool. Okay, let's see if we can get this one. Why is it not? Oh, there we go. A pollock. That would do. Awesome. All right, then. Let's go and cook up these meals so that we can finish these side objectives. That would be really, really good. But yeah, I'm really enjoying this game so far. It's really, really cozy. Really, I really love the vibe of it, but I like these kind of games, so I knew I would like it, like, even before I played it. So it's fun. It's really nice. Okay, oh, I got some new dishes. Yes, steamed purple tail. We need to make this for a dish. There might be like some more like mini games and stuff that we have with this. I think that it might like differ depending on like what dish you're making, possibly. All right, we got a wash, so let's do some washing. Might not be new mechanics with every dish, but I think it definitely will vary depending on what dish you are cooking, so that'd be really cool. All right, now time to chop it, so let's do that. I only have to chop once. Okay, well, that was easy. And now we just have to bake it. So let's make sure to do that. Oh, this one's a pretty easy one, so I don't mind that. That was perfect. Still don't have a star though, so yeah, it's got to be the quality of ingredients. It has to be. All right, so we're going to make two fish cakes, and I'm going to use two fish because it should do like a batch cook. So you can actually cook in bulk, which I totally forgot you could actually do. I haven't like actually done it so far, so yeah, like I guess that will make it a little bit faster if you just want to cook up a load of stuff and you just want to sell it, sort of thing. So yeah, that would be great. I'm just doing these two right now for the quest. All right, now we have to chop. I don't know if it's like more work that you have to do. I have no idea, no clue if it's like requires you to do more or not, but we'll see. Let's do some more cooking, I would say. I love how much fishing and cooking there is to do in this game. I always loved cooking in games, actually. It's really cool. I like fishing too, so definitely my thing. All right, there we go, and now we have to bake it. Alrighty, I just gotta get it over the marker. That was pretty good. I did pretty well with that one. I got two fish cakes, so that's fantastic. Oh, I can't make any like new dishes. Oh wait, I can make fish tacos. Yes, let's make that. That looks really nice. Soft shell tacos with red onion and cilantro and lime. I think I might have a quest for that as well. And this was the purple tail. We did purple tail sliced and steamed in a wok. Very cool, very cool. All right, we're gonna make this as well. Shall I make two? Let's go for it. Let's make two. Why not? We can sell one, and one is for the quest. So we'll make a bit of money and do a quest at the same time. So what could be better, right? That's really cool. We have to get bread for this one too. That makes sense, I guess. All right, now we have to fry. So let's fry this up. Hopefully I get in the marker. Oh, damn it. Too early. It's fine. All right, let's get the bread out. We gotta chop the bread, I guess. Okay then. Sure. And then we have to fry it. All right. Let's see if we can fry this bread up. Perfect. Good. I got two of those. Very nice. I think we're done with the cooking for now. We're going to go and sell one of them, and then the rest are going to be for the quest. Okay, so I think one of these fish tacos we can sell. I think that's about all I can really sell for now though. What we're gonna do now is we are going to head to bed. We should probably always keep like the vending machine stocked up as well. Like I haven't been, you know, keeping it stocked up very well, but we haven't managed to catch that many fish yet. But in the future, I would really like to just make sure that we always have something in the vending machine so we're always making money. Like that would be really good. So I'm sure you need money a lot in this game. Lots of renovations to do, so yes. What's in this room, by the way? Have I ever been in here? Wait, where am I? I have no idea. The back of the house, I guess. Is there anything back here? I wonder. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe not. I have no idea. I've never been back here, actually. So I have no idea. I'm sort of confused where I am. Multi, we're friends, right? Of sure, absolutely. Mind if I borrow your journal? How dare you? What are you doing? what is it? What are you doing? Just a little local custom between pals. And piece of advice, if you're looking to make new friends around town, nothing beats sharing your cooking. Sounds like a good idea. What does that say? Consider us family, Abby. Ah, that's cute. Can I write in there too? I have no idea, but that was really adorable. Maybe after, like, you know, you befriend all the townspeople, they write a little something in your journal. Like, that would be super cute, actually. I'd really, really like to see that happening. I can go in here? Ah, Morty, the two cats is all set. Well, almost. All right, oh yeah, I gotta pay for the repairs. I don't have enough money. So I guess they go into their houses sometimes as well, which is quite nice to see as well. I think I got your dish, right? Yeah, I got your steamed purple tail, actually. So yeah, I can do that. I've got your item already. So here is your steamed purple tail. Enjoy, my friend, enjoy. One steamed purple tail just for you, my friend. That's so kind, Mrs. Fisher. It's weird. I was thinking how much smells and food can remind you of stuff. They really can, really can. Absolutely. Places and times, people especially. And maybe how there's always better ways of remembering someone than a recipe. Maybe it's more like how we live, how we approach every single day. Right, Mum? Wait, yeah, that's even better. Why, what were you gonna say? Two recipes. I guess you can just have the second one. I got a recipe, yay. That's awesome. Oh, I don't know if I can see it. I like how you can bring up the menu even like when you're in the middle of dialogue and then in the middle of a cutscene. Not many games let you do that, so that's like kind of cool actually. I don't know what recipe he gave me. Let's have a look, see if I can find where it is. I actually have no idea. Maybe we'll just have to check, you know, once we get back to our house. There's probably a lesson here. Do you think so? Definitely. Don't second guess a teenager. Okay. Not sure I quite got that one, but sure, I guess. All right. Well, that was one quest done. I keep pressing the wrong button. All right. We also have fish cakes for Shizuka. No, wait, not for you. For Ethan. That's who we need it for. I don't know where this Ethan person is, though. Hello. I'm afraid I'm fresh out of delightful fish tails, but have a wonderful day. Looks like I've, like, you know, kind of exhausted all of the fishing tidbits from some of the characters. I suppose that's okay. You can't give me fishing tips forever, right? That would be crazy. All right, let's see if we can find this Ethan guy. I have no idea where he is, to be honest. We're just gonna have to walk around. Maybe I'll like get used to schedules and locations eventually, but right now it's just a kind of guessing game as to where the characters are. I have no clue. I don't seem to be able to find him. That's such a shame because I got some hot steaming fish cakes for him right now. Oh, I'm gonna go in the aquarium as I actually have a minuscule mite bug to donate. So let's put that in. Fantastic. I'll write up your notes. Okay, let's check that out. These handy beach dwelling crustaceans can be prepared into low grade baits in your kitchen. Not too much that we didn't already know for that one, sadly, but that's okay, I guess. Where are they? Like, I kind of like want to see where they are. Got the angelfish in there and a couple of fish. That's nice. Where are the little tiny little bugs? Maybe they're like in a different... Oh, they're over here. Couldn't see them because they were like, she was kind of like standing in the way, but they're down there. You can see them down there. Cute. Very cute. I like that. I like that a lot. All right. Let's see. I feel like there's somebody like off the map. How are you off the map? I'm so confused. Maybe there's like an alternative route to get... Oh, hold on. You can go up here. Oh, I've never been up here. That's probably why. This is probably where this Ethan guy is, and I just didn't realize. I didn't know you could go up here. So this is really cool. There's an actual whole area up here too. I like this. And here he is. Here is Ethan. Oh, you got my notes. Did you have any luck? Yes, I do have your fish cakes right here, my friend. Two of them. There you go. Wow, I can't believe someone actually did it. Thanks so much. You're welcome. I hope you liked it. How are you doing, Morty? I gotta run. Okay, not too much to say to me, I guess. Can I go up here? I guess not. Well, whilst we're up here, we may as well have a little exploration, see what's actually up here, right? Hello? Are you a jogger? How's it going? I understand you're looking for new oceanic species. The ocean angel. I already know that one. The smug fish. I already knew about that, but alright. It looks like you can get, you know, information from the museum and from, like, people around the town. So that's kind of cool. I like that. Hello. Jesus, right? Have you ever photographed any particularly strange fish? What a name. Why, yes, the deadly tread. Always has this guilty look like it's fleeing the scene of a crime. But yet nobody's caught it in the act. Alright, we'll have to find that fish. I love how silly these fish are. It's great. So fun. So fun to just see all these weird fish in the game. It's awesome. I think that's it up here. I don't think there's too much else around here that we can do right now. I got these tacos. Like, who were these for? I need to find out. Somebody definitely asked for tacos, but I don't know who it was. I've got no idea. I don't even think it shows up in my journal, so I'm not sure. We'll probably find it eventually, though. I think I'm going to stop the episode here for now, though. But I feel like we definitely made a little bit of progress. I think we might be able to get the boat in the next episode, actually. I got 240 shells. I actually don't know how I got that many. Maybe it was from doing all the quests and stuff that we did today, perhaps. So that's really awesome. Looking forward to finally getting the boat back. That'd be really cool. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I just want to say a huge thank you to all of my Patreons and members for supporting the channel. I really appreciate it. And if you are interested in donating, there will be a link in the description box below to my Patreon page. Alternatively, you can also click the big join button underneath every video that I create to become a member of the channel. Thank you so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I hope I'll see you next time.